Yo, what up, dog? Shout out to everybody. Subscribe to the channel and watching my video. So please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment. I really appreciate that. Okay, we got that out the way. Let's talk about the rumors I've been hearing and been seeing on Instagram. I began DM and text message all day talking about the Lions about to trade for Tyreek Hill and Jalen Ramsey. I ain't gonna lie, the Lions can trade and pay both of them players. They contract right now. But let me be the first one to tell y'all. The Detroit Lions are not signing both of them players. First off, why would a Lion trade for Hill and they got, I forgot the receiver name, Saint Brown Jr., and they got other wide receivers. And they just drafted a receiver last year when they traded with Minnesota to get J-Mo Williams. And Hill signed a 4-year contract with the Dolphins for like $120 million. I think, hold on, let me see. How much is guaranteed? With $52 million guaranteed, he only played 1 year. So the Lions would have to keep Hill for at least 3 years. Then Jalen Ramsey got a nice contract too. Man, the Lions are not trading for no damn Tyreek Hill. So y'all can put the end to the room. I'm sorry. I hate to beat the bear the bad news to my Detroit Lions fans. But Tyreek Hill is not coming here. Now Jalen Ramsey, I can see that. Cause the Lions and the Rams got a history of trading players and shit for draft picks. But Hill, nah, it make no sense. So everybody keep on talking about Hill coming to Detroit. Hill not coming to Detroit. I can see Ramsey coming here, and that'd be big for Detroit Lion defense. The Detroit Lion defense last year it wasn't shit. They defense would rank at the bottom of, right along with Minnesota Vikings. So, Ramsey might come here. Hill is not coming here. So please stop telling me the Lions gonna sign Hill and trade for Hill. It is not happening. Y'all heard it first right here. Hill is not coming to the damn Detroit Lions. The offseason come, people we have all type of rumors. Shit, I'm gonna start rumoring this motherfucker come Monday. Motherfucker believe anything people put out and they run with it. But hey, you know, it's the off season. People want to see some football shit and talk football shit. I get it. But he'll not come here, man. I'm sorry to all my Detroit Lions fan. He not come here. So stop that shit. So please subscribe to the channel and like the video, and I will upload a new video come Monday.